I hopped on the little motor scooter and I went out and I found this. My very first Beach Boy album, Summer Days and Summer Nights, given to me by my Uncle Kenny, right? This is not the exact one, but this is a copy of my very favorite Beach Boys album. In fact, it was so good that I took it to a party one time, you know, a fourth grade party, and didn't really go over well with a lot of black kids and stuff, but I still love this album. I can't believe I scored this. Summer Days and Summer Nights. Absolutely excellent. Let me share this with you. It's an original. In duophonic, mono is being phased out sometime in 1965. Some light surface scratches, but you want to know something? That's okay. It's in very, very good condition. And I am so grateful that I actually got introduced to this music by my Uncle Kenny. I swear. Music runs deep in my family, and in some really strange way, I help to carry it out. So there, so yeah. Thank you.